Fiorentina star Biraghi was hit with plastic glass by West Ham fan. Footage shows that plastic glass hit hard by Biraghi and he was looking a little bit angry. Startedly it was not looking serious, but just for a while blood come out from the head of Biraghi and it was looking so horrible. Match was stopped for a while and Biraghi was banned. Honestly, it was looking against the spirit of the game.